Hollywood Boulevard.
Nice.
Hey, Dre, you know these guys?
Oh, come on.
Wow. Just because I'm black, you think I know every black guy, Jason?
Hey, what's up, Dre, man? What's up, man?
Oh, shit. 2 days in a row, you're wearing the same stuff.
Yeah, I got a whole thing I'm doing.
You have a grease stain on your shirt.
Yeah, so what? No one wants to fuck you either.
What's the thing that you're doing?
I'm in workout clothes for 2 days in a row, so I'm always thinking about working out.
Jason, there's literally ketchup on your pants.
Oh, it's barbecue sauce.
It's barbecue sauce?
Yeah.
No, Zane, come on. No!
Ooh, Gabby!
That is so sweaty.
Even better.
And you look at Gabby, what do you see? Do you see a happy person?
Fuck no.
Exactly. You know how many ex-boyfriends she had last year?
How many?
None. That's the problem. She can't get a boyfriend.
I mean, you wouldn't want to date a 50-year-old guy, would you?
So recently she got a nose job. She's been complaining about her nose for a while now.
No, you've been complaining about my nose.
Can I tell you something? You got a nose job? I didn't even know.
Most people
is that a good thing or bad thing?
I think it's a good thing.
That's the last thing a person with a nose job wants to hear.
Same ugly mug in my book.
The other day you came up to me and you said, let's kick it up a notch.
Yeah, take it up. Stop being a bitch, David.
Yeah, so today we're going to take it up a notch.
Okay, let's do it.
Right. Come on in, guys.
Bring out the dusty top!
This is way too turned up.
We're gonna use these drills and we're gonna wax off your chest hair.
Oh, you motherfucker.
No, bro, are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Dude, this is not good. This does not work. What's Jonah's reaction gonna be like?
Oh, Jonah's reaction.
Oh, my God!
Jonah, are you ready?
Okay. Oh, you fucking pussy. Go. Go!
Four.
Fuckers, hit me!
Three.
Hit me!
Two.
Fucking hit me!
One. Go!
Hit me!
One more time!
Yeah!
We're doing the armpit. Jonah, are you ready?
Dude, he's flexing.
Yeah, man.
In 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh
my God! Oh my God! Let me see your pits.
Oh my
God. Oh my God. That looks like Zane's butthole.
Fucker's ready.
Oh, shoot.
Now, fucker's ready.
Dude, we were actually almost murdered.
We almost got killed.
Yeah, Matt's like, don't inhale it. I'm like, I can't breathe.
I put down my camera and I'm like, Jonah.
I didn't think he had the balls to do that.
You look like you just rose out of the ashes of Pompeii.
Dude, it looks like a bomb just blew up in the house.
I paid Dom to clean up every time this happened, so I can imagine when he was spraying it, Dom was like, more, more, more. The dirtier it got, the more Dom got paid.
Imagine if Jason was there.
He would have fucking, he would have flipped.
This has gone too far, David.
There are limits, and you are pushing up.
But you know what? You do pay my bills, so.
That's Jerry's Hawk. Thanks for watching, Kat. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik.
Ready for the outro, David.
What's with the helmet, Jason?
Well, I'm prepared for anything physical you may have coming my way.
But if it's mental?
Mental, I can take that, no
good
problem.
Hey guys, on a serious note, our buddy Casey Neistat is doing something really cool. He's helping raise funds for the victims and the families of the Vegas shooting. There's gonna be a link in the description for the GoFundMe. Please go donate whatever you can, even if it's $1, $2, whatever you want. And if you guys don't have any money to donate, then just tweet out the GoFundMe link with the hashtag LoveArmyLasVegas. Anything helps, guys. Bye-bye.